Prepare for light speed.
In our midst, feel his love. Don't feel that condemnation. God loves you, and he's a father. He doesn't want you to punch yourself in the head.
Of the Holy Spirit is what the world is in desperate need of.
Cause I know you gonna tell me that I'm close to your heart. Gonna tell me, yeah.
A God that wrestles with you and in you and for you, that lives and moves in a way that the culture hasn't even seen. When we get a taste of that, when we get a little rumbling of a real shaking, not the shaking of the culture or COVID, the shaking of a sin that has died in Jesus' name.
Yes, covered in your love, no hesitation. I can't shake my faith. Cause when a heathen come running home, I know you gonna love me. You wake me up from my sleep. Gonna love me more than enough. Cause I know you gonna tell me that I'm close to your heart. Gonna.
What do you have to say?
Jesus.
Yeah. What do you have to say?
Amen.
Okay. Yeah. What do you have to say? Hiding down here.
Tell me that I'm close to your heart. Gonna. Tell me.
There's no wound. In Jesus' name, I break that wound that's in your mind and in your heart right now.
Even when you see me run, hurting, I'm holding the time. Feel like the prodigal son. You wake
me. Doing something greater now than he's done before. With that mission, whatever you thought it was out there, or with a movement, or with a conference, or with a thing, or a podcast, or whatever, zoom in. God's doing something greater in your heart than he's done before.
Cause I know you're gonna.